So, hello and welcome to the reunion. Since we are last time we got to the like Chloe's house, and yeah, now we will like chat about things and I don't know.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My stepfuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door.
I think that looks kind of like chill out zone. Like if the guy was as bad as she makes it sound, then I think there would not like the room wouldn't look like this. What was I supposed to do?
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown up?
Not much.
Not much. You know me. I like to observe the world more than participate.
I can't say I know you anymore. Maybe you love to go clubbing every night.
Can you see me at a rave?
I'd dose those candy-flippin' morons and watch them twitch into a DJ dance death rattle. Take a photo of that.
Okay. Were we supposed to, like, do something?
It won't play without any power.
Alright, I think music. Where is the thing now? It's... What's with the lights? Like, everyone has, like, lights in their rooms. Like, I think Max also had the, like, round types. Is it a thing?
Houston, we have the power. But we need to find a disc to play.
Okay. Like this.
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
That might be true, but if you can't find it, then it's probably not there. Doesn't she have like more than one disc? Like, usually if you have like CD player, don't you have
like give me that. Sorry.
Back of discs?
I
like,
wasn't trying
near
to be nosy.
It.
Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over.
And
Black
they Black. Have the photo.
Yeah,
that,
I put them up. She
That's
was my
how
angel.
They have that photo that
After
she
my
had.
Dad died and you
Just
moved.
Now.
I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot.
But
even
isn't
if
that
I
like
was an
kind
asshole,
of hard,
didn't
like,
keep in touch.
If you move far
you
away.
Rachel.
Rachel like, had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass.
Like in my experience,
you would laugh
people,
at how different we were.
They like
she wanted to be a star.
Keep contact for
she looks
a while.
Like a model.
That was her
but
plan. Our
it's
plan.
Hard to like
get
keep
the hell
on
out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
But sometimes it works.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
I kind of like feel sorry for her.
What about her parents?
Like,
are they looking for her?
She
they're in denial.
Sees herself like
Max, I
the
know
person
she's
that everyone abandons.
I assume
like,
you know more than
dad, Max.
Before Rachel left, she said she met
Rachel.
Somebody who changed her life. And
so,
poof.
And you haven't heard anything
maybe
from her since?
Maybe that's why she's
like everybody
so
in my life.
Angry.
My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Sure thing. Maybe it will lighten up the mood. So, let's put on the music. I was kind of like expecting something else.
Anyway, like, you can find tools to fix the camera in the garage.
Music.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay. What are we supposed to do? Alright, we were supposed to like look for the things.
Goodbye, my Santa Monica dream. 15 kids.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
You tell me stories of the sea.
Well, that can't be helped sometimes. So... Oh, there's some mail. I always, like, forget the mail thing. Or SMS or whatever it is. Alright. Okay. How nice. And there's some unread mail. Okay. Oh. Well, I guess it's okay.
Goodbye to the roses on your street.
I'd love to go to Paris too. At this, I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
I guess like when you are, I don't know her actual, I think they said her actual age. But anyway, when you are like young, I guess they're like, time moves. Well, it's not like time moves differently, but it like feels like 5 years. It's a big chunk of life if you are not that old.
I should be able to find the tools I need here. Ooh, precision screwdriver.
What was that box like?
Except I can't reach them.
On top of it. It had like guy with the big nose. That one. What is it?
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Okay, can I, like...
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
I see. Let's... how can I make it faster? Oh, like this. A bit more, like I need to... Okay, I think this... Oh, no, a bit more because... Like, until she put the machine on. Yeah. Then we push this under and turn the machine on and ta-da! We have the tools! Maybe we should turn this off. Like, it will eat their electricity bill and we just saw that they are not doing
yes,
that well, so...
You have mad skills, Max.
Okay.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Let's go. Can I run? Oh, I can like not run, but walk slightly faster. That's like big improvement. Like in some games, you can't do that much. So, was it this? Oh, it was a wrong room. Oh no.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Let's open the window. I wonder, like, what consequences can this kind of, like, small thing have? Hello, birdie.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
The bird should, like, fly outside, but... Since we can't do that... Oh, it's that door. It has some sort of sign in it. Yeah, we were supposed to, I think...
You found the tools.
Oh, sweet.
Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Well, I doubt it can be fixed, but let's try anyway. she doesn't look like she even knows what she's doing. Like, is she even holding the thing right? Well, I guess that's kind of like not relevant at the moment. But she had clearly no idea where
I can't
she's
fix this thing.
Trying to. Like,
are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell
me the
truth.
That's hella true. Well, she kind of knows already,
I was there,
so.
Hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
And actually the
that
photo
so
thing
badass.
Happened before.
Oh yeah, I almost wet
anyway.
Myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Nope.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Yeah,
just
isn't
a bit.
That like,
there's
given?
No way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Of course.
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
But we didn't like
the principal.
Tell all
but
the things.
But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention
but she
you
looks
at
like
all.
The person who
swear.
Doesn't trust like anyone.
Thank God.
Like no matter.
I'll tell
who
you
the
more someday.
Is.
And I seriously owe you, Max.
Yeah, there's like tons of CDs. I guess.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool.
She
you
was like
my
thinking
birthday.
If she should give
but
it or
I
not.
Can't take this.
Of course you can.
Since
my
I think
dad
it
would
was
be if
very
I
important
it,
because
now
it was
I know it'll be used
awesomely.
And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you.
Like
this
even though
is
she
so sweet.
Like
now that we get
seems
that
stuff,
mushy shit out of
I guess
way,
she's
I like
kind
stage
of
diving.
Sentimental.
Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera. Song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Oh, no.
Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me
Why?
If he finds you here.
Why is it such a, like,
chill,
big deal?
Chill, I'm changing, is that okay?
If he, like, finds
Max,
her.
Find a place to hide, now!
Chloe?
I'm coming!
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing, give me a minute!
Don't get smart, just let me in, now! Please!
1 second, my bra is stuck!
I'm not screwing around, soldier! Chloe, open this door!
That's like...
What? Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Like,
don't get
he, it's
just
not like he's wrong, but
now.
What if she was
Please.
Actually
One second.
Changing?
My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing.
Well, that's actually kind of like...
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun.
Surprising.
You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
I think, like... Okay, there's like two options. But if we stay hidden, like we won't get our own, like we won't get in trouble ourselves. But I think we kind of like owe the Chloe to step in. I don't know if it will matter or not. I'm quite sure the guy probably hates us. But let's do it anyway.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home, especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you
like,
sure do like
which
to
one
pop
of
up
those
and start trouble.
Looks
like this afternoon.
Like
you don't have
if,
anything smart
if
to say
has
now.
Done
do
get the
things
hell away
before?
From her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
Why would he like
you
automatically
don't have any friends.
Assume
like
that?
You know, you're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security
like
guard.
I don't
a soldier,
know.
Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max. Let me show you my new toy. I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded.
So, yet. The guy was...
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
I'm not like quite sure if that can count on as a
man,
big
that
win,
did
but...
not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
She has a point. Like, and it's not like anything that serious happened. So I think we should at least take a look at the other option. Like, the relationship between Chloe and the, like, David, yeah? It's not like it's that great anyway.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing,
so
give
me
a minute.
Like, do this.
Don't get smart, just...
One second, my bra is stuck.
This.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah. Combat will do that to you.
It might even be that the, like...
One of my guns is
girl
missing.
Won't mind, even if we stay hidden.
Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know
she did,
gun control.
And now
wait,
we know it.
Is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Okay, this time let's stay hidden.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon!
Hey!
But she's clearly visible from the...
I wish you'd leave Joyce! Like now!
Closet. How can he, like, not see it?
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole.
That was kind of
That's
bad.
That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday
you'll
grow
up. So I guess
that
wasn't like the first time. Which is like, maybe that's the reason why she hates the guy so much.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
Yeah, clearly not the
I'm
first
sorry.
Time.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
Yeah,
that's hard to believe.
Like, true. But
anyway, let's sneak out the window.
She
there is
really
one cool
doesn't
place
like
we can
care.
Go to in this hick hole.
But this time we didn't learn about the guy.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Well, I think because, like, the thing between us and Chloe is kind of important, and I don't know if we want to, like, get any marks on our record, because maybe that will, like, do some damage later.
Sam, what are you waiting for? Open the window!
So, let's just go. Let's go. Oh, it's the place where the game started. The scenery looks so nice in this game. And it's a deer. Can we take a photo?
I haven't been here in forever.
Come on,
so
you're supposed
like
to be like
just here.
Like an photographer.
This is the
if you see a deer like that,
I was on during
just
my nightmare
standing
today.
There like, okay, now I'm standing here, take a picture. Why wouldn't she take a picture of it? Does this look familiar? I guess it does. But this time there's like nothing happening. Oh no.
Birds are so lucky. They can always escape.
Yeah, it, like this looks so nice. Let's go and
man, I should have helped Chloe. I feel so bad.
Oh, we can take a photo now. And I completely forgot about these. But let's try and collect them next time. And I think we can probably speak to her now. Yes?
You sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
Already did.
I'm sorry I wussed out.
No worries. I know my step dork can be scary.
And like she told us to hide,
you.
So.
And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know
and
her.
She
cool.
kind of like freaked
only
out the Max also.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
No.
What files?
David stashes his secret X files in there. I saw them once, but he secures them now.
He kind of creeps me out. I bet the truth is out there in his files.
What truth?
Most likely, but it's good you didn't find his files. He would go ballistic. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
That would be like kind of freaky if there were spy cams.
Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
In the guy's own house. What about like
even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
So it's kind of like personal.
Bar that didn't card me.
Thing.
He was too rich for the place and too wasted and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
Mm. Oh, let's, like...
So, what
it's
about
more
you and Nathan?
Interesting to know what
we
happened.
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
That
everything
doesn't
was a
sound
blur.
Like good.
I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out.
But she didn't like tell anyone.
Chloe,
like that's
that
some serious
so
stuff.
Fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet.
Oh, that's why
so we met in the bathroom.
She didn't tell anyone.
And he brought a gun. That was Nathan's last mistake.
What does that mean? Like, what's going to happen next?
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like
destiny.
Maybe more like nostalgic.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
All right, now she, like, remembers that dream.
Oh no! Not again!
Why do we, like, go...
Why is this happening to me?
I guess it's kind of like reminding about that. Oh, it's that ghost deal. Wait, why is it a ghost? And we have to like walk all the way back up.
Is Chloe still up there?
Oh, no, no!
I have to find out.
Okay, so I guess I have to like walk this side. Kind of is like walks like faster. Oh, the dear. Oh, it's there. I thought it disappeared. I guess it's like got some sort of like spirit guide or something. No, 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 no. Can I just avoid it?
I've never seen a storm like this in
Oregon. I've never seen a storm like this in anywhere. But maybe it's like...
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
There. Oh, it just cleared the path for us. Let's take this.
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away!
If something like that was going to happen,
would
they like know about it beforehand? Like weather forecast or something?
Chloe, you're here! I'm back! Oh my lord, this is real, it's real! Oh man, this sucks!
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me, how do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change.
Maybe the tornado is also caused like climate change.
Max, start from the beginning.
Like,
tell me everything.
She was just thinking that the Max is like crazy, and then there's a couple of snowflakes, and she's like, okay, I'm ready to like listen to everything you say. How does that make sense? I mean, like, oh, there is light cameras, but at least they're pointing outside. Like, we haven't seen this guy before. Maybe he's going to like appear next time. I guess that was the end. Okay. But yeah, I think it was quite good. And we got to learn about the powers and got reunited with Chloe. So I think the real stuff is going to start next time. Okay, so bye!